there won't be an issue. There's the Bloodwiser bait. Lizardmen certainly excel in certain domains, but are abysmal in others.
Simply put, the skinks are made of foam rubber, and the saurus have two left hands.
Fell demon!
Problem, Bob?
Plague fly in my coffee.
You know, I may actually say something witty and sarcastic. Just waiting for the players and the coach to do something. Anything! Please, just be interesting. That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall. I think he's moving. No, he's not.
Yep, I reckon that's what he'd say, if he could talk.
That's it! Get in their face!
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
Don't push him out of the way. Foul them off the pitch. There!
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
He's sprinting. Let's hope it's going to be okay.
Yeah. Smells like a good old-fashioned fight. You'll get an assist now.
That player can move over a third of the field in one burst of speed. Gods, that's fast. So overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this.
Less defenders there are around the ball, the easier it's going to be to move. This formation gives them a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make them lose the ball. One less obstacle for the ball carrier. Textbooks.
Thank you.
Safety in numbers.
They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. Some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker! They can dislodge the ball from that loser. They're in with a chance of turning this match on its head.
Touchdown is so close, and yet so far away. That was risky.
Some back and then pow!
Four and 20 swords came up from Slanhopec.
When the match was over, the Elves was a wreck.
Can the player force possession away from the ball holder?
It's a solid tactic. If you kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring.
Did you know, Bob, and I think you'll like this, that Astrogranite is made from a compound of sand, gravel, bone dust, and the skulls of fired players' agents?
Tasty.
Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
Unity is strength.
Attacker has an assist.
What are they stopping? Dead fish? Put some force behind those punches! Good move. That player should punch the other enemy players quickly before trying anything else. Pressure on the ball. Can't argue with that. Easy use for a ball, in my opinion. Oh, look at this!
The Saurus. Oh, they hit hard.
More pain for that team. Their pain is our gain.
Far from the end.
Ah, good! He's got the ball! It's always embarrassing when they fumble that bit. Players arrive to assist their teammate.
close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt.
Hey.
This is going to be decisive.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. Down we go. These guys can't take that. That wouldn't have happened in my day. Come on, guys, together!
Me, Zorus! Me, hit!
Yep, I reckon that's what he'd say, if he could talk.
He's standing there drooling.
Saurus, the Mark.
Hmm. Those players are running each other ragged, Bob. Were you much of a runner on the field?
Absolutely not, Jeff. I stood on the line of scrimmage and my victims, rival players, came to me.
Get up or get off the field!
Nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One. But this time, no miracles.
Is this going to be enough to come out on top? Look up! Intimidation is the key. It's one of my strengths when I was still playing.
About to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Haha, here's some friends. I've played on this pitch before, Jim. Oh, we lost, if I remember right. Lost the ball, at any rate. Couldn't find it under a big pile of corpses. I gotta admit, I was a little grumpy that day.
wasn't this place better before?
Hmm? That player is away with the fairies. Better watch out. Murderous little beasts.
Ball starting to look a little tatty. When are they going to replace it?
I don't know, Bob, and I know what you're doing. You just want me to set you up so you can shout, "New balls, please!" I'm not going to do it.
Buzzkill.
Those players are very close. Sounds like a fight is about to happen.
Out of a dangerous situation.
Oh, wait! Something's happening. He seems a little stunned, doesn't he?
Team has just kicked it away.
This is a big game, Bob. How do you feel about being at such an important match?
Indifferent, Jim. Ask me again when there's more blood on the field. Yeah. Jim.
No, it's a scent. Very different from perfume, Bob. Do you like it? It's called Rotting Cadaver by Tommy Hilfiger.
You know that some cheerleaders get paid more than the players?
Is that a fact, Bob? Why?
Well, it's a question of what the fans are looking at. And who would you rather look at? Well, it's okay. Some say it's perfect for playing Blood Bowl in. I call it dumb. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Thank you.
Forget the ball. Just try dishing out a few whacks.
On balance, I prefer the passing game to running down the field. One tactic is for the intellectual elite. The other is for simpletons.
I like running down the field. So, whatever type I am. Gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. The attacker has an assist.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. Now that was a very risky block, but it paid off. Thank you.
Hey, Jim, how many halflings does it take to change a candle in a lantern?
Well, they're very short, so maybe quite a few?
My experience, it takes 6. 1 to change the candle, and 5 for me to eat.
On their fingers. Should they be stomping on the floor and let the guy's studded boots back off?
That's not looking, so yes! When the match was over, the elf was a wreck.
That's why I love this game.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top? Thank you.
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. They should be good.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. Do you miss the old days of playing in the NAF, Bob?
Not really, Jim. A lot more rules in them days. You couldn't just walk into the crowd on a murderous rampage. No, you had to ask permission, fill out a form in triplicate. These players have got it so lucky.
Get in their face!
That player was about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Close and personal.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. Moved right next to a teammate. I've got superior numbers. Always good for a laugh. Advance! To death! I can't connect to a game on an emotional level until it has at least one fatality.
Thank you.
Just what are you doing, Jim?
Oh, I'm terribly sorry, Bob. You caught me polishing my teeth.
Why are you polishing your fangs, Jim?
Since we are now zapped to cross the old world in high destiny cabal vision, the viewers can see everything, so I need to look my best.
Like a good old-fashioned fight. Well done. Help the ball carry.
That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now. They push them back. Personally, I'd eject them.
Thank you.
gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
Fallen 24, as came up from Slanfopek.
When the match was over, the elf team was a wreck. Yep, I reckon that's what he'd say, if he could talk.
Oh! That looks painful.
Bit of a lull. What are you up to, Bob?
I'm thinking about what to have for lunch. Roast elf heart or baked halfling leg? You got anything cool recorded on your Wizwo box other than old Blood Bowl matches, Jim?
Yes. You know, I'm addicted to that HBO series, Game of Gnomes. You never know which little bearded grunt is going to die next. Then there's Dr. Flew, a time traveler with Nurgle's rot, travels through history, infecting everybody. It's really rather good. But some of the plots are a little overblown.
That's it! Get in their face!
effect in action.
Successful handle. I like what I'm seeing.
Last burst of speed. It's risky.
Hold it! The Saurus didn't play it hard. They've smacked a player to relieve his team. Well done. When the match was over, the elf team was a wreck.
Oh! Rather them than me. Any advice?
Violence, Jim. It's the only answer.
They left the ball carrier exposed. There could be a counter-strike.
Not what you'd expect.
This is blood.
If they were vulgar and
drunk. You touchdown! The crowd goes wild.
Not a good. They are going.
going utterly wild. Feral people, save yourselves!
Wow, it was hard, but they finally did it. They're back in the match, just in time.
I imagine that in their dreams, at least, they're winning this match. With one team having a 3-player advantage, I can't see how the smaller squad will win. This is indeed a vital kick. The team scores in deadlock.
True, Jim. It's time for one of the squads to step up and be a winner.
So I'm not going to talk about it again.
Come on, guys! Clues in the title! Let's see some blood in Blood Bowl! Fists bigger than ham joints.
A block made out of desperation, no doubt. But this time it worked.
There.
Any action this player makes risks a turnover.
There it is!
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
Come on, guys, together! This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
Apparently, it's more difficult than it seems. It's another handle. It's like it's the parcel down there. A good solid handoff. These two players work well together.
Saurus, they hit hard.
Ah, we call that Nuffles' Kiss.
Thank you.
We've still got players hitting each other. Love it!
This is going to be decisive. The clock's ticking, the final whistle is moments away, and yet the score is in dead. Ouch! It must really hurt. If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players.
Get an assist now. Wuss.
A great game so far. We seem to be having a little dull moment, but it'll pick up any second now, I promise.
Those players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
Gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
Unity is strength.
What a great play! Touchdown! A late touch. Are we looking at the winning scoreline?
They've got so many twerps coming through on Twerper Bob.
I've known twerps all my life, Jim. I don't see why I gotta take notice of them now.
Ready for a league match, Bob?
Well, I never really understood what a league is, Jim. But I'm always ready for a match.